try, but I don't do well with apologies. I hope I don't run out of time, cause I won't call a referee. Cause I just need one more shot, have forgiveness. I know you know that I made those mistakes maybe once or twice. And by once or twice, I mean maybe a couple of hundred times. So let me redeem all myself tonight. Cause I just need one more shot, second chance. Is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Oh, is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know all that I let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now? Twice, I mean maybe a couple of hundred times. So let me redeem all myself tonight. Cause I just need one more shot for second chances.
Festival, and today has been the election of the new Miss Cannes 2016, and we are so excited because we're gonna speak to one of the organizers, one of the brains behind this fantastic event here at the Carlton Hotel.
Oh, thank you so much, Rebecca.
Well, Caroline, tell us about the event, tell us about your brand, Passarella Moda, which we love. Tell us about all your projects.
Rebecca, first of all, thank you to be our media partner for this first edition of the Miss Cannes Film Festival. I really appreciate it that you're coming with your team, production team, with your new magazine, Fabook magazine, and Art and Fusion TV. And it's a big pleasure to be here because we organized, as you know, the first edition of the Miss Cannes Film Festival 2016 in the wonderful ballroom here in the Carlton. And I brought Hedwig Vigelanson with me from Le Grand Salon. You know him from the last year. I worked for many years with him, and I'm very thankful to my co-producers Patricia Constanza and Fred Guillen to make this wonderful event happen. So I'm really thankful for that. And we choose, or they choose actually, because I was not one of the jury, but I'm so happy to have these beautiful winners. Do you like them?
I love them. But tell me more about your next project. What is next for you?
So actually I'm doing a lot. My agency says Scouts. They produce, and I organize masterclass catwalk workshops. So, and I work with many fashion designers, and one of them is Eddie van den Kromenakker. Oh, wow. As you know, I do a lot of production for him. So actually I'm doing also PR for him, and the next show will happen at Alta Roma in July.
I love his dresses. Today, guys, we had the girls going outside the corset and they were looking fabulous.
Yes.
His dresses are just royalty.
Yes, I help him, support him, and with the production, with my models, of course. So, yes, it's a good teamwork.
If someone wants to know more about your projects, about everything that you do, where they can go?
They can come to my website, www.passarellamoda.com.
Okay, thank you for talking to us.
Thank you so much. It was wonderful to see you. I want to give you a big hug.
Okay. I will.
You know I try, but I don't do well with apologies. I hope I don't run out of time, cause I won't call a memory. Cause I just need one more shot, have forgiveness. I know you know that I made those mistakes maybe once or twice. And by once or twice, I mean maybe a couple of hundred times. So let me redeem or redeem on myself tonight. Cause I just need one more shot, second chance. Is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Oh, is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know that I let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now?